Welcome to this video. In this video, we will study what is a molecule. Friends, in the previous video, we learned about an atom. Can the atoms of the elements exist independently? No, atoms cannot exist independently. Molecules are made up of atoms, which are massed to create matter, which we can see, feel, or touch. Let us learn more about molecule in this video. First of all, you must be thinking, what are molecules? A molecule is a group of two or more atoms that are bonded together by chemical bonds, or they are tightly connected by mutual attraction force. A molecule is the smallest part of an element or compound that can exist independently and represents all the properties of that compound. Molecules are formed by the combination of atoms of the same element or atoms of different elements. Let us first learn about the molecules made of elements. The molecules of an element are structured by the same type of atoms. The number of atoms used in the structure of a molecule is called atomicity of that molecule. Molecules of many elements such as argon, Ar, helium, He, etc. are formed by only one atom of the same element. But this is not the case in most non-metals. For example, a molecule of oxygen consists of two atoms of oxygen, and hence it is known as a diatomic molecule. Similarly, when three oxygen atoms combine, we get ozone. Molecules of metals and some other elements, such as carbon, do not have a simple structure. They consist of a very large and indefinite number of atoms bonded together. Hence, they are called polyatomic molecules. Here, you can see the atomicity of some elements. Let us now discuss the molecules of compounds. What are compounds? The atoms of different elements combine in a certain proportion to form molecules of compounds. Let us, for example, find the proportion of the number of atoms used in a water molecule. The mass ratio of hydrogen and oxygen atoms in a water molecule is 1:8, and the mass of hydrogen atom is 1 U, the mass of oxygen atom is 16 U. Now, just by dividing the mass ratio of hydrogen and oxygen by the mass of their atoms in this way, we can find the ratio of the number of atoms used in the water molecule. H:O, that is 2:1. Let us see what are ions. The charged particles from which metals and non-metals are made are called ions. Ions are divided into two types based on the charge on them. The negatively charged ions are called anions, and the positively charged ions are called cation. For example, sodium chloride, NaCl, contains positive sodium ion, Na+, and negative chloride ion, Cl-, as constituent particles. An ion is a charged atom or group of atoms on which a net charge is present. The group of atoms on which the net charge is present is called polyatomic ion. Friends, in this video, we studied what is a molecule. In the next video, we will study about writing chemical formulae.